Good morning. So every morning I take my dog to a small tour by the lake here where I live, and we go like a few hundred meters back and forth, and that's a dog here walking around. That's the ground where we normally go for peeing and pooping, and that's the lake here. That's the bridge, a floating bridge. If you can see this rubble of all kind of things, it will be set in next month for kayaks and small boats, a place to sit. And you can see there, my little dog is walking around, sniffing, looking for something to go after. So. That's the first buildings here with a very, very nice view, I guess. But it's cold and windy here in the winter time because there is nothing to block the wind from the lake. The lake is pretty big. Can't see it from here, but it's the largest one in Denmark. So we go slowly. The dog is running there. And yeah, looking for something to go after. Pair of birds or a rabbit or something. Just sniffing. A geese flying up above the lake. Sometimes you can see swans here. A lot of geese right now, yeah, it's springtime. Trees are still without leaves, without flowers, without apples, but yeah, soon, very soon, a couple of weeks from now, and everything changes, hopefully for the best. So yes, so for more films, don't forget to like, to comment, and yeah, surely subscribe. It's the best channel in YouTube, and it's on bees, but today is this very small dog that sniffing around and having a great time, because next time it will be during the evening when we are back home. So it's kind, it's nice. Not windy anymore, not blowing, not raining, no snow, just a nice spring morning. So enjoy, subscribe, like, comment, and see you there. Bye bye.